How y'all doing? This is Trombone Gamer. Basically, I've had a hard couple of days with me and one of my friends. But yeah, I'm not gonna make all that about this video. Here in a minute, I'm gonna make a YouTube video. I think I might play some Call of Duty or something like that. I can get online now, so I'm gonna start putting my Xbox Live name in there. And all that other stuff. I just gotta get the money and all that extra stuff to, you know, actually get a gold membership. So basically, what I'm gonna do is, C-Dog Gaming, you my family and everything. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be disrespectful or anything. You know how much my girlfriend is important to me and all that extra stuff, and I just don't want to risk the only camera that I have and the only way that I had to even communicate with my girlfriend. So yeah, I love you, bro. So yeah, basically this video, I'm just probably gonna be playing the game or something, and yeah, so basically when I get done making this video, I'm gonna probably, I'm going to bed. That's what I'm gonna do. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm going to bed. So basically what I'm be doing, I'm playing. So basically I'm just gonna sit here and play Call of Duty for a little bit, probably about 20 minutes total, and I'm gonna be done. So basically I don't know when I'm gonna be done, and I really just gotta find some stuff to do. Oh, I remember talking about in one of my MX videos while I was playing MX vs. ATV, basically, I couldn't get the James Stewart compound unless I could get money. So basically, I got money, I did all that, I finally got my the password to my Xbox and all that extra stuff, and I changed it to something I wanted to do. So yeah, I got the JS7 compound now for MX vs. ATV Alive, and then I think the next thing I gotta do is get my gold membership. So yeah. Oh my Jesus. Alright, so I'm back and everything. I got what I needed and all that extra stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna play some multiplayer, and then I think maybe in a couple of days I'll probably do like a Call of Duty Zombies thing or something. I'm gonna think about whatever it is that I do, what I'm gonna do and all that stuff. Let's go 10 minutes. I ain't gonna do 20. I'm probably gonna do two separate games and two separate maps. That's at least what I'm gonna try to do. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. I'm hating this camera right now, you guys. See, this is the reason why I'd rather sit on the floor. Alright. See, now if I had a capture card, I wouldn't have to worry about doing this. Alright. Oh, another thing I want to talk about. I see people all the time making videos about their animals and stuff, and I think I'm going to do another video about that, or a video about that. I don't know if I deleted my last one, but yeah. So basically, if I have any videos to post, I'm not going to delete them instantly unless I have to. And yeah. Oh, just to let you know, there's been no editing done to any of these videos. So The only reason why I'm saying that is because people think that I edit my videos. All I really do is pause the camera and all that extra stuff. And yeah. Dang, I'm already dead. Really? I'm so sorry, y'all. If all y'all can hear is my fan, I am so sorry. Really? You know what? No, it's over. Y'all done made me mad now. Oh, now I'm super mad. Okay, it's over. Nope. What? Where did I even get? Oh, really? No. That's not cool. I love how these people just think they can get away from me. I love how I'm getting so many kills but too many deaths. I'm sorry, it's been, I think, a couple of months since the last time I played Call of Duty. Dang. I'm gonna at least try to go through all my classes at least. Oh, that would have blown me up for sure. God dang. Oh, really? Dang, trying to blow me up, son? Oh, of course I would get shot from behind. All right, sweet. God dang it. Alrighty, last 3 minutes with this gun. God dang. I can't even get around the corner with this. Oh, really? That's trash. Oh, that was trash. Oh, really? Oh, what? He stuck me with it. I know y'all saw that. That was trash. Not today. Not today, best friend. Oh. Not today, homie. Want some of this too? Oh, I gotta find somebody. I was about to shoot him. Watch this, me right here with a round ending kill, well, game ending kill, I believe. Yep, of course it's gonna be me. Yeah. I don't know, it's like whenever I use that gun, I'm like killer with it. But like, whenever I use any other gun, I suck. I don't know. I guess I'm just good with shotguns. But yeah, I'm gonna have to end this video here because my dad's home now, and I ain't trying to get in trouble. So yeah, thank y'all for enjoying my channel and all that stuff. I know I'm sorry that I ain't like been posting in a while. It's mainly because I'm so busy. I mean, there's more to life than making YouTube videos, and I completely understand the people that disagree with that, but still, I mean, I got my girlfriend, I got band, I've got school, I've got all that extra stuff, so, I mean, just God bless y'all, man, thank you, love y'all so much. I will always try to remember to make more videos, and the more videos I make, I try my hardest to make everything happen. So thank y'all so much for supporting my channel. Leave a like, subscribe, tell other people about this channel, cause I'm still not well yet known. So I mean, you know what I'm saying? I think I got like 12, 11 or 13 subscribers. I'm not sure. So I just want to thank y'all. I love y'all. Peace. I'm out.